stop, sir!
Hi. Can you guys order a pizza?
It has such a humanity to it and such a charm.
Four people.
Up on one roof, that's practically a convention.
It's a buddy movie. It's the most unlikely of friendships.
We're in a gang.
We're not in a gang.
We signed a pact.
I love everything about working with these guys.
Many of us have been transfixed by the story of the Topper House Four.
Politician's daughter.
This is a media firestorm.
Yes.
Has anyone ever told you you're a bit of an idiot?
I'm a politician. That's all they ever tell me.
These characters are constantly bordering on this very, very fine balance between this sort of macabre and melancholy element with the humour and the irony.
We were up there.
We were visited by an angel, and it looked like Matt Damon. And he was naked.
Matt Damon? Tell me more.
She's a dream part, for sure.
So this is a new year, then?
This book is greatly loved.
It didn't take long to find the groove that I wanted.
Four people find hope. We belong together. We're a team.
What are you doing?
Aw, it's a bit early for a reunion, isn't it?
They find themselves creating such a beautiful, strange bond.
You're quite cute, but you're infinitely forgettable.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We've just gelled and laughed every single day.
Let me guess, you're all lovers.
Yes.
We are, right?
Now it's funny, because you just can't even imagine anyone else in any of those other parts.
We're here.
Of course we're here.
It's entertaining. I think it's quite unpredictable. Yeah. It has a really, really funny moment.
Pretty sure we're all going to live to regret this. It's not much, son, but we're a start.